And you can do something on a thick bill. That'd be good. You're the rarest parrot in the United States. At this time, anyway.